Students, welcome to your science class. Our WhatsApp plan chapter is going on. You know this person? It is our, yes, life. It is trees give us oxygen. So today we already know that the parts of plant's name, the spellings, and today the tree is also with us. Today we know some different activity. Today we know about that. Take the correct option. This will be our last activity of parts of plants. Okay, so are you ready today? Yes, if you are ready, then come with me. Today we'll start. Putting the correct option. Here are some parts of plant parts. First it is, yes, it is leaf, it is bud, it is roots, it is fruit, this is flower, and this is stem. You know why our tree it look like green in color? For these leaves. Okay, today already we know that spellings. Now we identify which one is which spelling. Okay, so first we have noun. First it is ROOT, root, LEAF, leaf. So we know the spelling ROOT, root, LEAF, leaf. Which one is leaf? Root. This is no. This is yes. This is leaf. So first is leaf. Then number second, BUD, bud. FRUIT, fruit. Which one is correct? Bud or fruit? Beauty bud, FRUIT, fruit. Yes, this is bird picture, bud. And this is correct, bud. Now, number three, FLOWER, flower. And see the picture? This is flower picture. No, this is a root picture. ROOT. Root. Then we put here root. Then fruit. It is fruit picture. And spelling FRUITSTEM. Stem. No, fruit picture is it. It is match with this. So we put right here. Thereafter, this is flower. So, flower picture. FLOWER, flower. FLOWER, BUD, bird. No, at first bird, thereafter flowers come. This picture is for flower. Then right here, thereafter LEAF, leaf, STEM, stem. Yes, this is the picture of stem. So our last activity of parts of plant, it is completed. When we meet again next day, we'll come with different lesson and different activities. So till now, have a good day.